Good morning, children. Today we are going to discuss about the remedies to improve the Indian electoral system. I have explained you about the Indian election system earlier, and today we are going to discuss about the suggestions. Now, first one is our electoral system is based on single member constituency, and it should be replaced by proportional representation. And I have explained you about the proportional representation. Then strict action should be taken against booth capturing and even the bogus voting. Then franchise freely. Each and every voter should cast his vote freely without any interference and without any pressure. And then there should be increase in polling booths. In Indian system, there should be an increase in polling booths to make it work smoothly. Then roll of money. Effort should be taken or should be made to check the roll of money. Then state, each and every state must share his expenses, how much they have spent on the election system, and there should be control on their expenditures. And ID cards then comes. Each and every eligible voter should be given ID cards. And election partitions should be disposed of as soon as possible. And there should be no misuse of official machinery in the elections. Thank you.